Now you will need to connect the crocodile clip to the cupboard as shown on page 29 of the activity book. Make sure that the crocodile clip is in close contact to the paper clip. You will continue to do so until you have connected them to be the same as the picture shown on page 29.